Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel, and this is Mishilpa. So today I'm going to start another vlog, and because I know it's been like really long, I have done any kind of vlogging. So yeah, so right now I'm starting and I'm late. My bus will come by like 9 o'clock, and I have to get down from here, but before that I have to have my breakfast, which is not yet done, and I have to go. But if you are watching this channel for the first time, make sure to subscribe, click the bell icon, like this video after watching, and make sure to follow me on my Instagram. So let's go, like, how my working day is like. I'll show you entire thing, even if I can't everything from office, but I will try. This is what I'm wearing. Please excuse for the mirror. We have a presentation and I'm going to get some decor pieces for that. I'm alone here. Basically, I didn't get in. I'm clueless, but no one came out. And this day was a presentation day for us. We had presentations to do, but as interns we had to like arrange things, and it was like really hectic. And basically we got this chai from Chai Point. It was a bit fancy, and I don't know its rate and all, but it tasted good. It was like a ginger tea flavor, and we got it and we drank it. And bro, after this I was like done for the day, because we both were like dead. You only.
आज पूरा फेस सूजा हुआ था, and I was not in the mood.
We are working on something.
फोटो क्लिक करना, वीडियो क्या?
फोटो नहीं है, वीडियो है. YouTube में.
Not exactly.
No, I don't want to be in YouTube. You can see my face, how tired I was and I am, because that was like the fifth time, and you can see the number of steps I've taken by half day, like 4517. I'm like, bro, I will die right now, because by this point I couldn't even feel my heels was there.
It's not on.
It needs time
to
boil.
Did you just?
Oh, it has to boil.
It will take 5 minutes.
Dead guys, we are literally dead. I don't even feel my feet. No.
ये लोग बाहर का food नहीं allow करते. Let me know, I'll dress up nice.
No, this was quick and sudden and like what not. So right now we are on a mission finding a new route to our floor, and this is like a kind of failure. We are like, yeah, it's 2:30. 2:30.
Yeah. I'm starving.
It was the most powerful impact at this water. I'm saying, yaar, then I'm hungry. Not to vlog because I was damn hungry. We just had our lunch. Mm-hmm. Have to go back because they have asked us to come fatafat. Okay, fatafat. Yeah. It was almost the end of the day. I had already walked like around 6,000 steps by time around like 4 o'clock. Oh my god, it was too much. And look at my face, I was dead and tired.
Listen, today was so damn hectic. My leg literally feels numb. But actually I came to learn a lot of stuff. I don't know if I can vlog here, too much disturbance. But
I had food at night, and after that, when I was sleeping, I had a major mental breakdown. At this point, the next day I couldn't even smile because my face was literally like this. I couldn't smile. Ratko, I was like crying. I don't know what happened to me. I was like thinking all the stupid thoughts, and I was literally crying. I couldn't talk to anyone. I don't know what happened suddenly. And yeah, I just had some chai and all those things. Yes, I know I said that I stopped milk and all. Then I went to my cabin. I was like working. Still, I couldn't smile. You can see that from my face. But I was editing my book, because in a live I had mentioned I am writing a book. I will be publishing it.
I can't focus a lot. things will be same. Hey guys, we came here for having something, not for me but for this hair.
And I was like setting the swatch card and all, but this time I was like completely okay. I started talking to people and then I was like setting up the swatch card and all those things. I don't know if I can show all these things in a vlog, but I'm like taking up all the clips away because I can't show the entire thing happening. So I was just putting up my collection because I have my jewelry coming really, very soon. So I'll be going back to my college.
He said it's near his college, and his college is
right now. We are done with the lunch and we are going to play.
Bye. Why are you capturing me every time, Shilpa?
Are you Max? Keep up with the
is it?
Am I? Photo to take? Photo lada. Parne take edukane. Yenna celebrity alle.
Hey you guys, so we just had our lunch and we are just roaming around. It's almost 2:20. I have to go back by 2:30.
See this?
Oh, like praying mantis.
This looks like that Kung Fu Panda lala sadhana.
All the praying mantis are.
I don't know its name.
Yeah, it's praying mantis. It's gonna be.
What? All
the other one, I'm gonna give you. All the photo.
Can you take? You're a photo. More. Can you do it once more? Not this there.
And it was the end of the day. I was so happy because that was the day which we could get down from there really quickly. And I was like, back at this point you can see the
camera. I don't know how to click a selfie, bro.
One
funny
puri and one safe puri. Abhi yaar yahan se
aadi chahiye. Are spoon.
Ha bhai.
Not your face.
Okay. Hello everyone, I just reached back. So actually I have a meeting with OnePlus at 7:15 and it's already 6:42. I have to just go sit and get ready for that. So yeah, and today was actually a fun day. We just went out and we had food and all those things, but yes, tomorrow I'm going somewhere and I hope in like some time I'll be winding up this vlog. I'll be starting another vlog tomorrow. Hey everyone, so with this I'm going to wind up this vlog. I look like I just got up from the bed, but yeah. So thanks for watching and I'm starting another vlog and I'm going to someone's home today, so I'll be updating in a new vlog hopefully. So thanks for watching and make sure to like this video if you did like it, and also make sure to subscribe and also make sure to follow me on my Instagram because I have recently started a new account, Unfold with Shilpa, as same as the hashtag Unfold with Shilpa. So make sure to check that out because I'm just transferring old contents to my new account due to some technical glitch on my previous account. So all those things are happening, but still I'll be posting on my previous account. Still the new account is going to grow. Okay, so that's there, and like, yeah, thanks for watching. Bye bye, take care. See you until my next video comes.